Hi, I just finished physical therapy. 5.5 years ago, I was savagely assaulted, a hole in my retina, cervical damage, defensive wounds on my forearm, my left forearm. And I said, don't touch my body. And she touched my vaginal area with her bare foot when she couldn't kick me. So anyway, the NYPD joined in breaking laws, including internal affairs. They used Ron Kuby's letter to pretend there are no crimes. And I now have my attacker sign letter to Detective Andrew Dwyer, openly threatening me. My point is, the city could have taken action, settled my case, but like the Prospect Park rape victim, it's years and years of lies. In my case, only 5.5. In hers, 23 years, and John Miller has yet to be fired. He was allowed to grow richer while she suffered in so many ways that I don't even think you can put a dollar amount on, but the city owes her with interest. Ditto for my case. What I'm calling for is also a 24-hour speak out once a year, every year, for all victims of NYPD, Internal Affairs, DA, Corporate Counsel. If there are also political figures inside City Hall that you want to make your allegations against and speak out, there will be a microphone podium at City Hall Park. And it starts with the families whose loved ones were murdered by the NYPD. They go first before any of us. And you all get to speak forward, speak up and be heard. And so the NYPD from top brass, and I'm gonna guess Larry Byrne, all this misogyny from Ray Kelly, Charles Campisi to Bratton and Resnick, who was named in a lawsuit for calling a whistleblower a rat. The NYPD whistleblower won over $200,000, and that qualifies him to be over age of retirement and be head of internal affairs. So they're trying to teach me a lesson, and what I've learned is lose your pensions. You're delaying me, you're laughing, you're mocking me, you think you got over on me because I got an NYPD detective from Mayor Bloomberg's private intelligence division detective unit in trouble for violating protocol, that I dared to report the Facebook friends of the detectives that broke laws in my case. You're gonna teach me a lesson. Well, you just keep inspiring me to take actions, from the NYPD app tracker to 24-hour open mic podium at City Hall once a year, every year, to an apology wall in front of dirty DA's offices and corrupt precincts where they murder people, etc. So do you think you taught me the lesson you were hoping to teach me?